Somebody hit me the other day for a rendezvous. Was it the Wench that cut the good and the dungeon crew? Let's say her name is Susie Screw, cause she screwed a lot, making a player hit that chunk at legitimate spots. Not no parks, back seats, and things of that nature. Had to hate your player. I'm kicking the door down, never said I hate her. Straight later, laid the girl like Darth Vader. Made her from Collie Park and Fed, all the way down to Decatur. Like Jada, her whip was sharp and sporty, that was shawty. Safe with the snake on eggs and a Beamer 840. It's foggy. I went to the crib to call her, but she lost me. My baby mama beat me, 7 o'clock is gonna cost me. But I still wanna cut her though, maybe she had to work. I called her in the mall, wearing a real tight skirt. She was fine as what? I wanted to sex the girl up. She said, let's hit the parking lot so I can sick your duck. I said, cool, I really wanted to cut you, but this will do. I gotta pick up my daughter, plus my baby mama beat me too. She said she understood and everything was kosher. I gave her a little Will CD and a lovely poster. It's like that now,
it's like that now. You better go get the hump about your bag now. It's about 4-5 cats off in my leg now. Just shoot game in the form of story raps now. It's like that now, it's like that now.
This is shit I used to roll down Lewis Street with. Look, know some hoes from the past, like, damn, Cole, wish I knew that you would be rich. Well, shoulda asked. It's funny how these niggas on some real be cool with me shit. I bag two bitches like it's two of me, bitch. This is shit I used to bro down Lewis Street with. Finally got my own bedroom in it, bitch. No more sleeping in my brother room. Like, man, I might as well be sleeping in my mother room. Cause how I'm supposed to sneak hoes with my bro here? Plus she gon' find out I've been rocking all this old gear. This is flow here, this is no fear. This is so pure, this is so clear. This is one breath, this is no air. Ain't no better than I do the most here. I'm the president, you the coach here. You the player, yeah, I'm the coach here. Nigga, I coast here. This weather got me set up on this west coast here. Avoiding the snakes, 8Ks and coke, yeah. Get my dick wet, but I never let it soak, yeah. Man, I've been thinking about moving out. What? Country boy in the city of New York, 9 years. Ran that shit like Diddy. Riding through Southside Queens like 50. Nothing's impossible, and all you lame niggas show me what not to do. I met a real bad bitch in the club tonight. She told me watch the snakes cause they watching you. I told her, aw, baby, don't stop. I ain't looking for the way to your heart. She said you bout to miss church while she riding me. I like my sunnies with a cherry on top. Make that ass drop. Hey, make that ass drop. Hey, make that ass drop. Hey, make that ass drop.
Now Susie Screw had a partner named Sasha Thumper. I remember her number like the summer. When her and Susie, yeah, they threw a slumber party, but you cannot call it that cause it was slumber. Well, it was more like spending the night. 3 in the morning, yawning, dancing under street lights. We chilling like a feeling and a feeling right. In the middle of the ghetto, on the curb and the spite. All of the bush, we on our back, staring at the stars above. Talking about what we gonna be when we grow up. I said, what you wanna be? She said, alive. It made me think for a minute, then looked in her eyes. I could've died, time went on, I got prone, rhyme got strong, mind got blown. I came back home to find little Sasha was gone. Her mama said she would've that be treating her wrong. I kept on singing my song and hoping at a show that I would one day see her standing in the front row. But 2 weeks later she got found in the back of a school with a needle in her arm, baby, 2 months due. Sasha Thumper.
It's like that now, you better go get the hump about your bag now. It's about 4-5 cats off in my leg now. But just shoot in the form of story raps now.
Now if you only had one wish, is it devious? Cause you already know who your genie is. Ain't get a cover, now your mag on my penis. Like damn, he turned out to be a genius. Damn, real shit, nigga, no Pixar. You niggas soft like Megan Good Lips are. My kicks hard, my whip hard. I came out the womb with my dick hard. Back when I was playing Stomp the Yard, it'd be a bunch of niggas up on campus talking hard. Don't get exposed to these hoes, boy, knock it off. I seen your mommy in the pins when she dropped you off. Damn, now who more third than me? I paint a picture of my pain for the world to see. Could paint a picture of the game, but my girl would see. Gotta ask myself, what mean the world to me? Me, me, nothing's impossible. And all you lame niggas show me what not to do. I met a real bad bitch in the club tonight. She told me watch the snakes cause they watching you. I told her, aw, baby, don't stop. I ain't looking for the way to your heart. She said you bout to miss church while she riding me. I like my sunnies with a cherry on top. Make that ass drop. Hey, make that ass drop. Hey, make that ass drop. Hey, make that ass drop.
Throwing things, yelling in the mad high pitch show. Here we go again with this psychopath. Miss, the neighbors will hear you, you misfit. Can't disagree with this chick without this tip. Price we pay to hit women. The most pretty chick got this psycho tip, you know. Stuck up soon as I pop up and see me with the next. She wanna tear the brother club up. Check up has a number confirming. I learn more and more, some chicks are dumb. And you know, I probably get cussed if I backslap, miss, while she busy trying to justify who cheated first.
Wow. Rick, what would I want with this small chain wearing my trying to front?
I oughta cut her off and let another sue me. But I don't know, ordinary chick don't move me. I mean, I tried to fall in love with the bitty, but straight up just be with the chick out of pity. So although I know pretty chick shady, here I go trying to change went to a lady. Nah, baby.
It's like that now, you better go get the hump up out your bag now. It's about 4-5 cats off in my leg now. We just shoot game in the form of story raps now. Like that now, just like that now.
Make that air drop. Make that air drop. Let me see me. Chop. That thing you got dick. Hard as a rock. Get out, okay? Show.
Let it ride.
Show.
It's the shit I used to roll down Lewis Street with. I used to roll down Lewis Street with a little Vietnam nigga out in Beverly Hills. That's when I ran into this chick I went to college with. Yeah, back when a nigga was on scholarship. Was in a rush, but I still stopped to holler shit. That's the least I owed her, cause see, I tried to hit on the first night, and I ain't proud of it. I boned her in my dorm room and kicked her out of it, huh? And I never called back, how thoughtfulness. Now I'm standing in the street trying politic with her in her mind. She calling me a misogynist, nigga, on some Bobby Brown shit. My prerogative, nigga, is to hit and never commit. Now realizing when I hit, she never forgets. So every time I ignore the telephone call, saying I hit her back, knowing I'm never gonna call. She was hurting, now she's staring dead in my face. She was smirking like, yeah, I remember. And nah, you ain't worth shit, nigga. You ain't worth shit, nigga. This shit I used to roll down Lewis Street with.